We need to kind of like drop down and hang onto these sides. Oh no.
And we're in.
And we're in. And we're dead. Hey everyone, my name is Mike and welcome back to Dying Light. I just started playing the game and realised I wasn't recording. So we missed a little bit of the story, and all that's happened is Zere was kidnapped in the last part, and now we've made our way to the garrison, and we're going to go in there and try and rescue Zere, who is the doctor. He was kidnapped by Ryze's men, and they took all his gear as well, so like all this research he's been doing, you know, and all the medical supplies he's got, they've took all that. So we're going to try and go in here, one man army, and rescue this guy. Now, as you notice, there's no guards on the front gate now, so they've all gone inside, and the front door's locked, so we need to go around the back side to actually get in there. Let's get around these zombies. So we need to make an alternate route into the building other than the front door. And if we move towards this red van here, we can climb up the side of the building.
Okay, I found an entrance. Can't say it was easy, though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
I also crafted this weapon as well, this hatchet. It's got a fire effect on it. It's got like a blowtorch blown at the front of it. And so it burns enemies. We haven't tried that yet, so it'd be interesting to see how it works. So we are inside the compound. There are guards. Let me just turn a flashlight. I'm going to hope that the guards can't see the flashlight, because it is too dark to see, really. And the enemies have got guns. Okay, they start to spot me there. If you see on the minimap, they're flashing yellow, so it's like they're on caution. They don't actually know I'm here. So as long as they stay hidden for a second, they should go back to white and I should be okay. Right, we're looking to go up there, I think. Just need to get any points where there's an access point into the building. Just keep going higher and higher until we find like a roof we can go into, maybe, or a window. Just gotta be careful we don't fall now, because we're quite high up. We most likely will die. If we don't die from the fall, we will get shot. So there is a guy up here somewhere, we can see him on the map. There's a guy over there as well. We can't do stealth kills in this game, I don't think. So night is coming as well. But I think we'll be okay, seeing as we're on the rooftop. And also, the guards, like, will probably kill the monsters. So we need to find, like, a door, maybe, on this roof. There's a guy there. Okay, they've spotted me. So let's just kill these guys. There's only two of them up here. So we should be alright. Let's burn this guy. God. Nighttime rooftop fighting here. Make sure we don't jump backwards off the rooftop. Where's the guy gone? Is that all you got? So the fire on the weapon is only a chance to proc. You know, it's not, it doesn't always burn them, so it's just a chance. So we need to find the doorway now, up here somewhere. There is a door here. We can't access it. Check the other side. There we go, this one is open. Looks like it's just loot in here though, there's not actually an entrance. We may as well take the stuff in here. So this roof is like quite wide, we can travel along it. There's a doorway here. There's plenty of stuff we can take, like loot and stuff, but there's no entrances. Alright, I just looted this room. Just got some tape, cigarettes, you know, the basic materials, nothing too fancy. So let's carry on. I think there's two more guys on these rooftops. Let's see if we can do a running drop kick on this guy and to kick him off the roof. Oh, that wasn't a drop kick. I got my head caught. Let's take his head off though. Oh my god, that was a massive hack.
This is it for you!
Oh, his arm and his head in one swipe. So whenever you kill bandits as well, they always drop like fairly decent weapons, at least green quality. So you can get decent weapons from killing these guys. Here we go, there's a hole in the roof here, it looks like. Just take the loot as well. Right, let's jump down here.
Train here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
The fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zere, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Alright, so we're not getting no more help. The lady we were speaking to is no longer there. Some of the guys replaced her. So we're getting pretty screwed over here. These doors open. So there's going to be some enemies up here for sure, isn't it? Like, we're in their garrison now. They're all going to be resting, you know, staying in during the night. Just got to be careful. Can we use the lift?
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
Are we going down, or I think we're going down, right? We need to kind of like drop down and hang onto these sides. Oh no.
And we're in.
And we're in. And we're dead. Alright, so take two on this. I did try and jump down and hold R1 and grab onto the side, but it didn't work. So let's try and jump for the furthest one. Oh, okay, never mind. We'll grab onto that. That's obviously what you meant to do. I had a different idea. We can pry this door open, I think. Oops. Just want to make sure I didn't switch any weapons out there. No, I didn't. Can I hear someone sharpening up a weapon? Just turn the flashlight off. Is a guy around this corner? I don't think you can do stealth kills in this game. I guess we can try, see if it's like a one-hit kill. No, it's not. You can just like get them like stun-locked though until they die. Military throwing knife. Interesting. Let's take all this bits of loot here that is left behind. So this is their stash, isn't it? There's gonna be loads of things to pick up around here. All their equipment. There's a guy over there. Running dropkick! Is he dead? No, he's not. When it says hold to search, I thought it meant his body. But it was actually this bag on the floor. There's gonna be some guys right at the bottom of the stairs.
Where are you, old friend?
They're upstairs, aren't they? Let's hope they don't come down after me. Missed! Didn't even hear me. I'm just brutalizing these people with this hatchet. Any loot around here? Looks like we got a medicine cabinet. Can always do with more alcohol and gauze to make medkits. Actually, we've got 13 medkits at the moment, so we're not that short on them, are we? Picking up quite a few of these military throwing knives. This is like maybe another L2 ability where you can throw something.
Reckon I couldn't find Zere inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
There's some pistol ammo right there, and it said it's full. So maybe we should get the pistol out. Oh my god, 52 bullets. I didn't even realize I had that many. Maybe we should start using this, just one-shotting enemies in the head. Probably make things a lot easier. But also we'll be noisy, so we'll attract more enemies. Right, these guys have got guns, so we're definitely going to be shooting them. Right, here we go. Time to get crazy. This guy's right there. One shot, headshot, bitch! Who's next? Who's next? There's a guy around. Another favor back now. There's only two guys here. Take the police rifle. I think we should have quite a few bolts of this as well. Maybe we should use this instead. It's going to be more deadly, isn't it, than the the actual pistol. I don't think the actual guns break, so you only need one of each gun. There's a guy right there. This is when you get a weapon in this game, a gun, it does actually make things a whole lot easier. It's taking people out. Pick up that rifle ammo. Take his money as well. Alright, so that's him. So we're looking for Zere. Aiming's a little bit difficult on this because you have to press R3 to aim down the sight. So it's a bit unusual like comparing to what you're used to with most modern games. Don't need to be too shy on the bullets really, because we got quite a lot. So they definitely know we're here now.
Who is it?
Nice.
Who's there?
Relax, Doc. It's me.
Green. Thank God. Listen. This is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
You turn the lights out. Oh shit.
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the scorpion down, spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I'm less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man!
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
Alright. I think the pit is where they fight each other, isn't it? So we're gonna have to entertain them now, it seems.
Stand him up!
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Okay, I don't understand that. Why is he killing his own men?
Clear out the corpses. Leave, Craig.
Yes, sir.
I think it's because they weren't defending. They weren't, but like, holding me back enough. Because I hit him. You're like, you're shit. You're not worth anything to me anymore. Got no weapons. We've got to fight zombies with our fists. Oh, are you joking? How long do we need to do this for? Because we're going to kill like one every like minute. We hold X, we can have a little search. Here we go, there's something on the ground. Firecrackers, gas pipe. Table leg, most basic, crappiest weapons. I hope we can get our stuff back later on. So do we need to kill all these enemies? Because there is a lot. And with these crap weapons, it's going to take some time. I mean, we haven't even killed one yet. Maybe, yeah, we can dropkick them, can't we, into these spikes. Alright, so we've killed about five so far. I think there's still a crap load left. Okay, we're almost done with the first pack that are all grouped up over this side. I think there might be another one or two packs left that we need to take out. I don't think it's really worth losing these bodies all that much, just because we're looking for weapons more than anything. Firecrackers. What's this? Carving hammer. We've got no metal parts to repair weapons either, so we need to like pick up any weapons that we get. And when they break, we can't use them anymore. We can't repair them. Alright, so we just killed the second pack of enemies. There's a weapon here on the floor. Just pick up any weapons we find. And I think there's one more pack left to kill. And once we've done that, I think Ryze will be happy with our performance. And maybe he'll let us go and we'll be home free. It's quite unlikely, but you can always hope, can't you? I think we've got like two enemies left. Oh! Behind me. Alright, we're done.
Word of your feet here will spread. Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then. Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive! For a walking dead man.
So he's just throwing a knife down. Maybe he's gonna give us more enemies now. This is our present. It's gift wrapped with chalk. Okay, this is a new enemy. Demolisher? Holy shit. Knock me back straight away. Let's get a distance. Let's evaluate this guy. Okay. So he's going to be charging at us. Maybe we can get him to run into pillars and stuff. And then he gets stunned when he runs into things. So we need to hit him in the arms, it seems, because he's wearing like some body armor. There we go. He's running to this. He's a bit stunned. His armor's come off. Yeah, this is the plan right here. Just get him to dash charge into things, stun him, give him a few hits, run away, rinse and repeat. Okay, he's picking up boulders. He's getting a bit angry. Come here, come charge. I dare you to charge me. Whoa. Whoa. Alright. So, he's got quite a few different attacks right here. You throw his stuff, Ooh, there's zombies there. Where did that zombie come from? So we have got a few random zombies jumping down at us as well. Oh my god, that hurts. I'm stuck! Run away, run away! Okay. Holy shit, he just threw a boulder right next to me. So I think our health regen's up to 25. Otherwise it stops. Alright, so we're down to like a third of his health now. Ooh. No! Alright, so we just died. Respawned, his health is now half. We got full health. So the game is quite forgiving right there. It has really helped us out. You can get quite a few hits in him there. You can take like a quarter of his health off almost when he charges. Seems like every time we take off the same amount of his health as well, we do get smaller zombies coming after us. So you gotta take care of these first. It's like a few phases in the fight. How did he hit me? Holy crap. Free health, that's not good. I think he killed the rest of the little zombies though, so as long as we don't get hit by him and we regenerate our health a little bit, we should be alright. Here he comes. Oh, he stunned himself again. Might be able to finish off with you. Here we go, I think he's dead. Yeah, we got him. Oh!
God! No, not this again!
Oh. We're having a seizure.
Some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh?
So this guy's just playing with us now. He's a typical villain.
Don't say I never gave you anything, Crane. Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Drop the weapon. Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the fire.
Right away, sir. And there, it is dead.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people! That's what you get with your fucking chaos!
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You've only proved my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic. All right. Kill him.
Huh? Holy shit, what am I doing? Oh my god, I've just turned into the ultimate badass. Really? Did I really just do this? What was I waiting for? Why didn't I do that earlier?
Come on, let's get you out of here. Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch.
Okay, we didn't actually kill anyone.
What are you swine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
Yeah, what were they waiting for? They're just standing there.
You're dead now.
Escape from Rise's garrison. Okay, hopefully... hopefully there's not too many enemies ahead of us. There's a path up there, we can kind of go up this ramp and jump across. Oh no, I fell off! I think we got some zombies as well. Whoa! What was that? He's got a rocket launcher or something. Climb, climb, climb. Shit. Don't die.
Almost got me.
Yeah, they did. Oh, here we go. There's a type after one along. Oh, we made it. Nice. I don't know where I'm going. Just following the waypoint Fuck. Markers. Okay, look at this. Just don't stop. Ow. We may need to bandage ourselves up if we go any lower on health. Ow. Yeah, bandage up here. We got some cover.
Damn it.
Holy crap. can we drop down? There's water. Yeah, we need to go back up there. Don't drown, don't drown. There's some zombies alive down here, it seems. Why are they moving? Keep going, keep going. Okay, so we're in the car park. We've still got quite a long way to go to actually escape this place. Hopefully it's like a back door, like a garage door we can get out of. I don't think... Is it safe to like stop and search for weapons and equipment? Or should we just keep moving? I think we should just keep moving. I think I've gone the wrong way as well. Let's go up these stairs. I'm just not going to stop. Whew! Leave the construction site.
God, please, not now!
Okay, so we need Anderson really badly. Can't really sprint either. We're like very restricted on our movement. How the hell did we get out of this little compound? Jump on the bus. Jump over the fence.
Oh my god! No, not this again!
Oh. I'm like so close to turning right now. I don't think I'm gonna make it. We need someone to like come and pick us up. Oh, still getting bitten by zombies. This is silly. I don't think I ever moved so slowly. Look at this, we're like walking, we're not even like jogging. It's the slowest you'll ever move in this game.
Oh my god! No, not this again!
Sarah's dead.
Looks like we didn't make it. Hopefully someone comes and finds us.
Oh, where am I?
I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Rise's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zere, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rise's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den in Nico's bar in the cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Jenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate. And good luck.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
Alright guys, we made an escape, but we left behind the doctor, and I think Jade's gone inside now, so we need to head our way back towards Rise. We need to really take him out now and get all our people back. So we'll do that in the next part. So thanks for watching, see you next time, bye!